We're at the fisherman's house. This is the sign telling us about it. And these walls are all part of it. We can see right over there, the sign says that was the kitchen, that was the residence, that was the courtyard, and this whole big area made out of basalt rock, which is volcanic rock. You can see where the bubbles were as the volcanic rock cooled and the bubbles escaped. And this is Bethsaida.